Wow, look at that. You must have broke off part of the probe and now you can control it with your sphincter muscles. Pretty cool. I'm surrounded by some kind of force field. Go find a way to shut it off. When you break me free, I can show you how to get off the ship.
Hello, is this recording? If you're hearing this, I've been taken hostage on some kind of alien ship. The aliens did unspeakable things to my rectal cavity. But I've broken free. I'm so scared and alone. I must find a way off this ship. Oh God, they're coming. Why am I standing here making an audio log? I don't have time for this. Leave me alone!
Moo, moo. Moo. Moo, 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 moo. Thank you.
There you are. Oh, yeah, yep, that's the Lambda containment block. Take that elevator next to you. The probe in your asshole should interface with it. Great, you're in. You're looking for a security console. Should be one above you in probe maintenance and another below you in the atmospheric processor. Yeah, I know this stuff. Can't remember which one you want, though. Been a while since I did this.
Day two. So hungry. I've searched for food, but the only thing I've found are other people's annoying, useless audio logs. Why did they bother when they clearly were in terrible danger? Each audio log I find is more irrelevant and boring than the last. I must keep looking for a way to survive.
Move. Great, you're there. See if you can free me from that console. No more, please. You're gonna have to find another way. Keep going, I think you're onto something. I knew I could trust you. Keep it up. I'm still stuck. Better try the other console. Score! Aliens hate electricity.
Day four. I've looked everywhere, but I can't find anything to eat. Or a clue to get me off the ship. Just more audio logs. They're everywhere. For some reason, I listened to every minute of every one of them, thinking there'd be some useful information, but it's like they're just filler. Useless filler.
Okay,
they're filler
that's driving me to madness. Let's try the other console. God, I hope this works.
One audio log that was mildly amusing. A woman trapped on this ship left an audio log about some papers she had left in an alien cabinet, and she told me the code was 776. That was kind of cool because I didn't know the code before that. Though when I opened the cabinet, there was only some kind of power-up I didn't really need.
there. I think that... Ah! Oh, you've got to be close. Come on, try again. Okay, that one doesn't work either. Head back towards the elevator. Okay, I didn't want you to have to do this, but there's one more console you can try in that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity.
Move!
did it! The force field's down. Come on back and we can get out of here. Saturday night, feeling all right, feeling okay.
Something that looks to be food. It's some sort of green fluorescent goo. I'm gonna have to try and eat some. It's not so bad. It's tangy and nutty. Would probably go well with a... Hey, what's happening to me? What's it? Eat some and escape! What's going on?
Great, you made it! Okay, use this panel here and we can all go home. Oh, you did it! Thanks, kid. I don't know who you are or if you're real, but consider me your friend. Until we meet again! Thank you.
Ooh.
Yes? At what location? How many people in the town? Get in there and cover it up. This could change everything. Get everyone moving. We've got another UFO crash.